Vite. Non, on va lui dire, il est normal.
Metisolona, Solona, langalo, miti solona, miti solona.
Oh! We as Africans, we believe in reincarnation. wohemo ka ile ko wa ka adisa gbo eku ese be ko no bi abode amete ye wo ebo ka ile jike sha afi ye an ba ba ko da me ko abanyan ni amekere wo aye afi ye no ke wo je chele ye wo ya ni wa sa gbejegbe ya no fe ke ha me ko de ka me ba toko aka chuwa me wuko aka gbuwa me amenye shipo no ni amena ke amese hu enwo fe amehi ene jino ni wo ya wa fe no hu wo aye kante na ke sa gbejegbe ya no je kante na ke ba mo me aye che ke ma ku e ke ni bi a ke sa gbejegbe ya no kamo ni onu shishi e je mo e mi lo atashi shi kamo ni onu shishi no ke o ko e ba wo mi ni o fitele le wo ba ti shi wo wo it's about time ni about respect for custom and traditions in Greater Accra gadangbe wo wodo ni mbe ko ma man ni je me fe yan man ni me ko ma man ni onye oje o ma ni ko te buku ma ro achon le no ni efe ke mo fe kusu ndo ko onye shi ohe shi ko ko ba fitele le wo ko ba pa se anpo e lo wo mbo koko ake afine na jon shi ne mo fe bo na ke alagbe mi lo ke onu shi no ro wa fe ne no ko be pe ma yi image ye to gbeja no to afo me ko ma mu akadi ame ameje me na ba ipote nu wa man fe ka gbe akwa fe ni amekwa kishi ani ne ke kusumi ne akantu ni lo kadimo ya me kamo ni ba de shona ne ye kadimo e ko e julo ni mole si de efe afije ye ko mole kalaka ha ambra lo e kalaba ha ma wonu pa e wono ji me no wo fo gbe ma pa wono wo fo gbe me go yin e ke gbo ni o mo ke ba ha wo ni pa pa hun ni e ba no ba da wo shi
Okay. Today's event is the ban on noise making and drumming. At the same time, you cannot hold funerals, you cannot have parties, because it is very essential part of our rights as Gadangbes and as Lunga people. It is part of the festival rights that there should not be any noise making, complete ban on any noise making to the Muslims, to the Christians, and any form of entertainment that anyone wish to have. The same way you cannot have funeral within the areas that have been mentioned. Funerals are also banned, parties and everything is banned. It's just for a week for the Gbaburua Moshiche and his elders to go back into their groups and then have a solemn communication with the Almighty God. When is the Nungwak Plejo Beneshimo Festival? The essence of the festival is to praise God, is to worship God Almighty. And that is all it is about the Nungwak Festival. It's Plejo. The Plejo is to worship the Almighty.
So any lineup for the festival? Do you want to give us a lineup?
Today Monday is the ban on noise making and drumming, merry making and parties. Tomorrow it's Gbejejufo. Gbejejufo is where the founder of this town, Numbo Bokete Lawechuru, who parted the sea many years ago and tread on dry lands with his people and then went
tomorrow
into
this. The day where we remember when he parted the sea into two. So all the groves, all the shrines, all the temples that he administered, all those temples will be cleared, will be cleaned, and then we trek into the sea where he stood and then parted the sea into two. Our belief, as part of our custom, is that he will come back as a king one day to come and take over his town, just as the Christian church always believed that Jesus Christ will come back one day. It's the same way the people of Nungwa always, during the festival, expect that Numbo Bokete Lawe will come back from the sea to come and take over.
Hello.